Walker Quick Swap deck changes are easy. First, disconnect the deck counterweight springs by tilting forward the mower body. Next, pull the two deck pins and roll the deck forward, freeing it from the tractor. Reposition the Quick Connect PTO shaft coupler and roll your next deck into position. Line up the mowing deck arms with the deck carrier frame and slide it partly into position. If you are fitting a collection deck, ensure the GHS deck chute is in position. Then fit the Quick Connect coupler to the mower PTO shaft. Slide the deck fully into place and insert the deck pins. Finally, connect the deck counterweight springs and your next Walker mower deck is ready for work. Experience enhanced mowing versatility by adding an additional deck to your Walker mower configuration. Contact your local Walker dealer or visit walker.com.